It's fun. It's time of the year.
Yeah, there's a lot of the...
Excuse my back, but this is just too tempting.
I like that.
There's no mayoral, like, real for anything.
No, there's no serious candidate.
Are you from?
No, I live in the Michigan.
Oh, okay.
So you can run.
There's one serious candidate.
He's out there.
I have a friend.
Yeah.
I've known him for 7 years. Are you okay?
I'm just cold because I didn't put a shirt on. Or a jacket.
I've known him. It's kind of silly that he's running. But, I mean, at the same time.
Why not?
Why not?
I actually joked about running from there just for the heck of it. Because with my mouth, I'm like, well, heck, at least I get it out there.
Well, I mean, Stuart is a writer and a comedian of sorts, right?
Ooh, yeah. There's something on my paper.
I mean, he's got his name out there.
That's probably, yeah, he's not stupid. He might get 20,000. Yeah.
Hey, guys, there is a serious candidate. Fernando Martinez, I think.
Francisco Herrera?
That's the...
Francisco Herrera.
Right. If I knew his name, he'd be a serious candidate.
I was so close. I was so close, but no cigar. No, seriously, I hear very good things about this guy.
He's a good guy, and Lee has no problem with him.
I love
this.
Oh, God. All right. I just want to get this lake effect here.
Well, they dug all of it out.
Oh, God. That used to be a house. That's what's left. And what Catherine was pointing out was, I'll show you in a minute.
Supposedly,
I didn't get a chance to do this before.
Weird how it's kind of soupy back there, though. But
yeah.
Now I have a view.
The building's down.
I have a lakefront and a bayfront view. Right.
Jeez. And Catherine was pointing out how close it is to the houses. Right next to the houses.
Yeah. Right. It will be very interesting. I don't know how many people from the German Buenos did. They did build us some other parking, too, by the way.
Oh, okay.
It's like temporary bullshit parking, but... They did try to make up for it.
Right there. It's right next to it.
I don't think that they have our best interests at heart.
Yeah.